Good day. Today we are at nugget number 5, and this is all about resist separation. We've already said that movement is people moving together, people move, resisting to be separated into different groups, individualism and all these things. So that is very important. In 1 Corinthians 1 verse 12, we see that people say that we are from Paul, we are from Apollos, and we are from Cephas or Peter. People separated because they find their origin in people and not in God and not in the work of God and in Jesus Christ. And this is something we must resist. We must resist to be separated in different groups, to be labeled according to man, according to denominations and all these different things. We must refuse to focus on the differences between us. We will always be different because that is part of the party. God has made us different because God loves variety. But the main important thing is we are from one. We are from God. God created Adam and the mankind from Adam. Yes, He brought us back into the last Adam, into Christ. And therefore He brought us a unity that we don't need to create, a unity that we need to discover and allow to manifest in our own lives. Therefore we need to resist all these names and to be classified in different names, different groups, different denominations. We are the bride of Christ. We are the local congregation. We are the movement of God. We are the kingdom of God, and we are nothing less than that. Thank you very much.